What guides and shapes your thoughts, opinions, and ultimately your actions when it comes to your families? Everyone has their own answer or opinion, but I believe successful families are built on the truth that's found in God's Word. Please join me over the next 2 weeks as I explore these truths and how you can have a strong foundation for a healthy family. Till then, God bless you.